information from the spotter. Oh, the five car has to lift hard out of the gas. Really out of shape right there.
Oh,
jeez.
Everybody check it up here behind him.
Senator did a great job going to the corners. He also made a very interesting point. He said,
oh, no.
That team's going to go around. He'll collect the one.
Oh, jeez.
Lots of cars. Look at the five alone. Larson there.
McDowell comes back up in front. He'll tag another car.
Oh, Bowman. Well,
on one lap to go in stage two. And the caution
part time is doing a great job as we see the 43 takes the lead away from Cindric.
Oh, no.
And there's the 15 involved. Ty Dillon in the 42 also involved.
24. Rack has last. He was having a good day.
In the second position, Truex back to the bottom.
Oh, Hamlin is around in front of the field.
Everybody did a really running outside.
The same way they lined up last time was when Joy got the lead. Now he's the
one. Here we go. Green, green, green. Oh, who's going to chase?
Three wide. Jeez. Here comes Chase Elliott.
Chase to the middle. Truex now to the outside. Going backwards.
Now, Corey LaJoy trying to block both lines. To the high side. Here comes Chase Elliott. LaJoy up to block you.
Coming to here to go. Here.
Here to go.
Chase is going to get the middle of the 7 car. They have the first straightaway. You know he's going to inside this side to the outside.
M. Jones. Where'd Jones come from? LaJoy. Oh, he's in the wall. Oh, there he goes. Big crash. Caution's out. Did Chase one? You get it? Alright. Woohoo. Let's go.